Designing and operating a mission-critical workload on Azure often involves integration within an organization's digital estate. For example, integration with other workloads or using commonly shared capabilities. An Azure Landing Zone ensures that when an application is deployed on Azure, the required plumbing is already in place. This is similar to how city utilities such as water, gas, and electricity are accessible before new houses are constructed. In this context, network, identity access management, policies, and monitoring are the foundational utility services that are available for the workload to plug into. To accommodate the needs of a mission-critical workload, the foundational platform itself needs to be highly reliable. The workload uses the foundational platform through a landing zone subscription. Each subscription is already provisioned with baseline policy assignments to enforce organizational security and governance requirements. Where required, it also provides a virtual network and routing for secure integration with the rest of the organization. For mission-critical workloads, it is strongly recommended that dedicated landing zone subscriptions are used. Application DevOps teams should have relative autonomy within these subscriptions and be free to bring their own deployment tools to provision application components. These teams will subsequently manage and operate all application resources, with the possible exception of the virtual network. With Azure Landing Zones, you can focus your efforts on application development and operations. The Azure Mission Critical Reference implementations can be deployed seamlessly within an Azure Landing Zone, with the online and connected implementations corresponding to the online and corporate connected Landing Zone archetypes.